will see me and price it up. I guess you want to see us underneath. Now remember, I've been out, so I've been unwrapped up. Like fur?
Very furry.
I'm not sure if you can quite see, but these are matching tights. Match the colour of the dress today. Very short dress today, considering it's January. Let me take the boots and put my heels on. Let me sort this hair out, don't I? If I do a flash, I've got several layers on, so you won't see anything. One tucked away. Do that for some heels, not all. There we go. Always better. Better posture in high heels, don't you think? You can't really see that the purple. Hopefully you will when you see the daylight ones. See the pink lipstick. Oh, I could do a cup of coffee. I'm dying to use the bathroom actually. I've been out all afternoon with my legs crossed. Someone was asking me about a nappy. I think I should have worn one today. I tell you what, you do really need a script when you're doing this sort of thing. It's not the easiest thing to do, live streaming. Thank you, Sean. Not a bad face. this is right, let's go through the outfit again. The dress is from George, as ever. Interesting enough, it's a size smaller than I normally wear. You can probably tell it's a bit snug.
Let's go through the outfit again. Dress is from George, as ever.
You just mute that because it's quite distracting hearing yourself coming back. There we go, mute. Well, that's been muted, so I can't hear myself talking. So as I say, it's a dress from George. It's a size 16, where normally I wear an 18 dress, 18 tops, and size 16 skirts. So, and I'm 6'2", 14 stone. So I've given away all my little secrets in flats. And these heels are, what do you say, 3 inches, 4 inches? So, it does make me a rather intimidating 6'6", 6'7", so obviously I'm never going to blend in anywhere. Hence my videos predominantly taken in car parks or the garden. I have had higher heels, but as you can see I'm pretty comfortable wearing these ones. In fact, I wish I could wear heels more. Like the way that the nylon tights rub against the thighs. I'm sure all of those who do wear tights at times enjoy the sensation. I'll tell you what, should we actually measure how high these heels are? Let's get a tape measure. And then you can bring your face around the back down and can't see them. Oh, there's another sniff. Right. God, of you lot who's actually watching. Do you understand why so many people edit their videos? Right, tape measure. Here. Right. Where shall I measure them from? Can you tell me? Because if I do from there, oh, what do you reckon? Let me come and share this with you. So I would say they are 11 centimetre heels. What do you reckon? Can you see? Because you do it from the heel to the base there. So I reckon that's 11. Or in usually 4.5 inches. I think we'll like something a bit bigger than 4.5 inches. It's a comfortable size for many things. Yeah, so 4.5 inch heels. Me at 6'2", that makes me 6'6½ here in my living room. And it's a bit chilly, the heating hasn't come on, so I'm just going to put my furry coat back on. So talk about my legs or the heels on the legs or just my ability to walk around in high heels. It's a lot of practice, a lot of years. Stains from yesterday, for those of you who have seen what I got up to at Lakeside. No, where was I yesterday? Not Lakeside, Blue Water. For those of you who have seen my Twitter feed, and it's not just the clip on Twitter, but there's a film, so that'd be up on my other channel that most of you are aware of at some point in the very near future. My God, I feel glamorous. Love that lipstick. You get rid of that extra chin though. Right, any more questions? You've got 5 more minutes, so... Oh, Peter, you saw it then. I hope you enjoyed. Could have done with a helping hand yesterday. I didn't get as many videos done yesterday as I'd like to. Today's been a little bit better. Blue Water was really busy when I parked yesterday originally. I had to do a zebra crossing film. It was right by the ice rink, so I couldn't use that. Just a bit too busy, as I say, when you're over 6 foot. Even in your furry coat, you still don't look. Well, I work with a girl who's very tall, taller than me. Haven't seen her in heels though. Oh, sadly, Peter, I'm back in normal life tomorrow. I've been lucky this weekend that I have been able to dress on both days and been able to share some time with you. Hopefully this microphone is working. I need a better camera. The phones are good, but they're not giving me the quality that I expect. It's a dress like Emma's. Can you see her? Oh, she's gone. There's my inspiration. I've even got her on my phone now. Isn't she gorgeous? Where's the camera? Oh, it's gone. So having me waffling on, does it enhance the experience? Or do you just prefer my usual quiet outdoor videos? Well, Christmas Advent calendar was quite fun with its jolly music, although that got on my... did irritate after a while. I'd love some like go-go boots and find a dress like that. Maybe that's something for the new year. I haven't really had to get many outfits, but you know, sometimes I just wear a dress once and it goes on eBay. That black dress with the white stripe that you may or may not have seen on some recent videos. Not really something I like, but yes, where could I get a dress like that? Funny you say, I haven't got lovely tanned legs. Although the purple ones today are quite catching. Oh, it's coming up to 5 o'clock. So, sadly I'm going to have to clean up. Hopefully you can see. Can you hear me? Nice and flat at the bottom. Oh, for those of you who have seen today's YouTube video, some odd comments about the trousers. Now, I like the trousers. The thing about the trousers is, you have to be very smooth to get away with them. And I can't tell you how tucked up I was there. Tucked up a little bit today, but not as much. Yeah, you can see I've got panties and panty girdle on today, so nothing that shouldn't be too unusual. So, yeah, but the trousers attracted a lot of comments. Now I like them. Something different. Very flowing, very fitted. Didn't work so well with my hip pads. We shall see. We shall see. I'll be wearing them again. Awesome. Try to add my jumpers. I'll find a dark jacket. Right then, any more? See as well. Right. It's 5 o'clock. Time for me to go. Hopefully, it is very short, isn't it? Stay looking too long there. I'll last. That's how short it is. I can only get away with tights with this dress. And I didn't wear such high heels. Oh yes, you can see rather a lot if I bend over. But, no, I think it's lovely. I love the colour. Pink and purple. So it's a pity you can't see the colour of the tights. But, can't have everything. Anyhow, my darlings. Thank you all for watching. I've got a lovely 2 thumbs up. I won't know where the camera lens is, I'd look at it rather than looking myself. Now, remember, videos daily at 11 a.m. UK time. There's blonde, puffy coats, leopard-print boots, although that dates back a little bit to last year before the channel was cancelled. Oh, a 3rd thumbs up. Thank you, sweetheart. And I hope you enjoy the videos. Keep liking them. I need some more looks at the archive ones, the daily cross-dressing days out ones, so I may re-release those. I'm only getting a few views. Oh, 4. Thank you so much. They are appreciated. Hang on, darlings. I'm going to love you and leave you. Enjoy the channel. Lots of thumbs up, lots of likes, lots of lovely comments. Don't forget, at Thigh Boot Bye. That's all right, Miss Annie. My dinner time as well. I've got to do the cooking. So, glad you could stop by and see me. In the flesh, as it were, and hear me. So, till next time. 2 weeks' time, perhaps. I need to try and schedule these a bit better. You've had almost a half an hour. One more run round the living room. Be good, and I'll see you next time.